Hi, this is Cheryl back with you from Farmhouse Frugally. So 4 months ago, I did a haul and I showed you how I picked up a bunch of stuff for $50. In it were two nesting tables for $3, and they had a tremendous amount of decoupage medium on them, and it took quite a bit of sanding to get it off. Then I found this little chair, or my husband did, at the dump and brought it home, so I thought they would be adorable together. So today, after cleaning it real good, took it outside and took the black matte Rust-Oleum paint and sprayed the legs of the table and all around the rim of the table. And then I waited for that to dry, and it really dried very quickly in the warm sun today. But while I was waiting for that, I flipped the chair upside down and went ahead and sprayed that chair as well in the same black. Then while I was waiting for the chair to dry so I could flip it, I took out my Rust-Oleum chalked paint in linen white and tried to use a brush to get just the top of the table without hitting the black edges. I did have to use a wipey, cleaning that up a bit. And then I flipped the chair over. I continued to spray the top of the chair in the black until that was finished. Now, after one coat, the table clearly needed more. So I went ahead and I painted the white chalked paint in the second coat. And then I actually added a little water to it and ended up with a third or 2.5 coats is what people call that. Did take the black chalk paint and just kind of touch up the edges here and there so that it would be nice. Then I pulled out my IOD stamps and my stays on ink, and I went through a bunch of my different stamps, and I thought I would do one of the farmyard animals and some of the letters. I loved the stacking animals, but it would have made the table portrait instead of landscape, I guess you would say. Nothing like an office manager giving herself away. So anyway, I decided to spell out C is for cow, and I inked that, pressed it down on the table, and it looks so adorable with the black chair. And so here it is in my kitchen, and I need to polyurethane it once it's fully dry tomorrow. But after looking at it, I decided it's a tiny bit plain, so it needs just a little something extra. So I went ahead and added a little bit of grass or flowers on the sides of the word cow, and I think it is absolutely the most adorable thing and looks so cute with the three stools that I had already made. So it's on Craigslist, and hopefully somebody will pick it up and maybe enjoy all the pieces for a child's playroom or bedroom or nursery. How cute would that be? So hope you like it. Please give me a thumbs up, and I will see you in the next one. I have some pretty exciting things coming. Take care. Thanks for stopping by.